The average price for a gallon of gas in Los Angeles County was $3.23 Monday. That's the lowest on Labor Day since 2016. Gas prices plummeted during the pandemic, including a 59-day streak of prices going down from March 2nd to April 29th. That's according to AAA. Now, the prices have gone up since then, but gas prices are still more than 38 cents lower than the start of the year. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.